We're going to call it snuggle weather for the morning and then date weather for this afternoon and evening. I'm really trying to be positive on this Valentine's Day holiday as it is chilly out there. You'll need a jacket, especially for some of our northern counties. Right now, Arcadia is sitting up 43 over 44 Punta Gorda, 51 in Fort Myers, 50 Immokalee, and 51 over in Naples. Not only are the temperatures down, but so is the humidity. Dew points are going to be near 45 degrees, so the air feels refreshing as you take a step outside. Wind speeds have substantially subsided since this weekend, coming more out of the northeast, switching out of the south up to about 10 miles per hour around your lunch hour and continuing that way into the afternoon. For today, though, we will warm up under mostly sunny skies with a high near 79. So perfect date weather if you have any activities planned for your Valentine's Day holiday. Clouds and radar sweeping across clear. We are looking dry, not just here, but across the entire southeast as that front that moved through over the weekend. And now out to the Atlantic. High pressure is dominant over the state, and that will be the driving weather force for the next several days. But we do have our next cold front pushing through, and that's going to move that area of high pressure out to the Atlantic. Now, we will remain sunny and dry for the next several days, and then that front will finally arrive. This will be late Friday into Saturday. We could really use the rainfall. But this front is significantly going to weaken by the time it gets to us, and we could maybe just see a spotty shower or two for our northern counties. The further south you work, the drier your forecast is going to look. And this is the deficit we're at so far for this year, just under 2 inches for Fort Myers, a little bit more than 1.5 inches over in Naples. And since we're in the thick of our dry season, this can make it a little dangerous when it comes to our fire danger index. For today, almost all of Southwest Florida is at a moderate risk for brush fires, with only Charlotte County being at a low risk. Remember, all of Southwest Florida was at a low risk over the weekend and yesterday for brush fires, but that doesn't mean the risk is non-existent. Even with us being abnormally dry across our state, the brush fire stats here not looking half bad. We only have 11 active fires in the state. 8 of them are contained, and we have about 217 acres that are burning across the entire state. To put it into perspective for you, at times I've seen that number in the thousands. It just means that we have to remain vigilant as dry season doesn't end until mid-May. So here's what you need to know for this week to kind of prepare yourself for the work week. Today, sunny and warm by the afternoon, a high of 79. Sunny and warm as we head through your work week. We're going to really see that breeze pick up on Thursday, a day to watch out for that brush fire. You just want to take all of the proper precautions. That spotty shower or two could be a factor for Friday, but really the most of us are going to see partly cloudy skies and a high of 83. After that front moves through on Saturday, we are sunny and breezy with high of 78. Gradually warming up after that, though, by Monday, we are back in the mid-80s.